Another day, another story about teen mom OG Farrah Abraham. What in the world is she involved in now? Stay tuned. Farrah Abraham won't take anything lying down. No pun intended. Hey guys, I'm Kate Rocher, and for more teen mom news, subscribe now. As we know, Farrah Abraham's level of infamy rose after Teen Mom when she appeared in an adult film. I have some rather strong opinions on her behavior, especially considering she has a daughter she's responsible for now, but my guess is most of you feel the same, so we'll just continue with the story. Anyway, after Farrah bared it all and then some in the video, her MTV execs were clearly not happy. One producer for Teen Mom OG was so upset that he supposedly let Farrah have it and completely ripped her a new one, and according to Farrah, his level of anger made her fear for her life. Once the video was released, Farrah had a meeting with Morgan J. Freeman, an executive producer on the show at her home in Texas last October. We've seen for ourselves parts of the talk the two had, but any portions where Morgan lost his cool over the adult video were not aired. Take a quick gander at what we did see.
I respect a lot of people who respect me.
Right, but you do have very little empathy or compassion for other people.
Not only did Farrah get fired from the remainder of the OG season, but she also says that Morgan discriminated against her and harassed her, and because of it, she filed a lawsuit against Morgan, as well as against MTV's parent company, Viacom. Since then, we haven't heard much about the $5 million suit. That is, until now, when today we learned that Farrah is calling off a suit and has instead reached a settlement. According to filed documents, Farrah is now requesting the lawsuit be dropped. Which is interesting because she was very vocal about this case, saying that its outcome could lead to a better world for women who are discriminated against for such work. But apparently, she's singing a different tune now as the case is officially settled. So maybe they were all able to come to an agreement that left Farrah satisfied. All I know is that if Farrah was taking Morgan to court to help fight for equality for all, despite the line of work they're in, then she probably wouldn't have settled without a public case. So my bet is she got a hefty payday out of it all and decided to take the money and run. Forget all the people who are abused and harassed. First class flights and Prada handbags come first. Please sense my intense sarcasm here. I, for one, am looking forward to finding out more details on the settlement. What do you all think? Is Farrah just too happy for the money? Or does she deserve justice if she was, in fact, harassed? Do you believe Morgan discriminated against her? Let me know by commenting below. For the latest entertainment news, hit the button to subscribe.